Sí, este güey Charlo, he was celebrating after the fight. He kept saying, "Well, Cinnamon knocked out everybody, pero he didn't knock out me, and I survived. Y ¿sabes qué, bro? ¿Qué pasó en el round 7? En el round 7, cabrón, I was on his ass. Parecía, it was like flies on cheese. I was on his ass like white on rice, carnal. And I was starting to go for the body, and I started to set up my liver chat porque I wanted to have a historic finish. I need a new poster for my highlight reel, and I switch up the punch. Y I switch my punch y tas Hadouken en el mero, en la mera nuca, carnal, tas. And I saw his entire life flash before my eyes, carnal. Vi todo, güey, his first love, todos sus birthdays, lo vi allí, toda su vida allí, on his bicicleta, and him being excited to fight me. Y pues, ¿sabes qué, bro? When I shadowbox, I don't even use the mirror porque I get scared of myself, carnal, porque I'm my own competition. Y los putazos que yo doy son nivel Street Fighter, el pinche charruque encarnado.
Having fun in the locker room.